This is the stance of the United National Party.
The constitution upholds the people's power. A referendum could be held asking if Ranil Wickremesinghe should govern for 12 years. If approved, this reflects the will of the sovereign public. It is not a mistake. It is a co-democratic principle. The president, after hearing the voices of millions, can initiate such a public question.
වැදගත් ප්‍රශ්නයක් ඇසීමට ජනාධිපතිවරයාට පුළුවන්කම තිබෙනවා.
It seems like that is what you need.